Okay, we ready? On this adventure, you have to open each envelope in order.
No, I'm going to go the last one first.
Where we're going is going to be written on the back. Okay? In the envelopes. So before we start our holiday, you have one special message to open on your phone. Then it's time for envelope number one. Where's your phone? Where's your phone?
Right, press play.
Hi there, Phoebe. It's Sean Sandbrook here from Theme Park Worldwide on YouTube. Now, it's great to hear that you're a big fan of the channel and that you love watching all the different videos that me and Charlotte upload. So I'd just like to say, Phoebe, thank you so much for all of your support. We really do appreciate it. Now, I know that you're going on a theme park weekend to Gulliver's and also Alton Towers, so I hope you have an absolutely amazing theme park weekend. That sounds great. Now, along with that, I know that you're 8 years old and you're going off on this wonderful adventure, and I hope you have an amazing time. I hope you love the fireworks at Gulliver's and the hotel there too, and then, of course, at Alton Towers. Along with that, there's actually a special envelope with the others that can only be opened after 3 p.m. on Sunday. Ooh, I can give you a bit of a clue, though. It's a bit tropical, and I hope you got sunglasses. There you go, that's your clue. But have an absolutely amazing weekend. Thanks for watching Theme Park Worldwide, and keep on riding. See you soon.
Okay, we now. Here we go. Our first stop on our holiday is, turn it on the back and read out what it says.
Gulliver's World Hotel.
Gulliver's Which way? This way? That one. Push. Just follow him. I think you can guess which one it is. Oh my word, look at it in here. It even smells like sweets, doesn't it? Oh my god. You going to sleep already?
Yes.
And we've even got sweets. Oh my god, are they for me?
No.
I'm going to eat them. Oh. Where are you going to sleep? You're not, that's my big bed. That's my big bed, that is.
No, hi.
My big bed. Let's see if there's anything in there.
You have to turn my light off.
I see. What does that button do there, that white one? Oh, it's like a fish in it, isn't it?
Oh, you can't.
This room is amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
What have you got down here? Cheers. And then in a little bit, there's going to be a character meet and greet.
Come on then. Hold the stick right near the end. Right near the end. Try and twisting it round with your fingers. That's it.
Hello, boys. We're about to start a camera.
Come on, get in.
There's no one here. Only us here.
Good evening, families! Hello there! Hello, boys and girls! Welcome to my tea party! I am the Mad Hatter! It is ever so nice to see you here! So 1, 2, 3, abracadabra! Here we go! Brilliant, there she is! Boom! It's Alice! And she's finished. Does it do anything? What does it do?
It makes people disappear.
Does it? Indeed. Well, show us how it works then.
Okay. Ta-da!
Oh, to do with the magic. It's just if it comes out now, it'll be dizzy, that'll be funny, won't it?
Rabbit Kadabra!
Rabbit Kadabra! Here we go. Let me show you our previously empty box. It's full of rabbits.
No, it's not.
Well, this is anticlimactic, isn't it? Okay, never mind, folks. That's the show. I'm sure we'll have a lot of fun later in this evening with our very many games we're playing,
rabbit,
music and dance.
Rabbit,
I beg your pardon?
Rabbit!
He's what?
Rabbit!
Alan, we'll have a look, shall we? Oh, he is! My goodness!
Oh!
It's the white rabbit!
Did you enjoy that?
No! Someone say no! Who said no?
Oh, Alice has come back.
I worked really hard on that handkerchief.
Number five.
Okay, let's see.
Five.
Oh, unlucky. Okay. Number nine. Have a little look.
Unlucky.
I think seven now.
Yeah, I think seven.
Whoa. Day two, the theme park weekend. Did you have a good sleep?
No.
No. You kept waking up because you were excited, didn't you? So, time for breakfast. We have bacon and sausage and bacon, toast, cereal, fruit yogurt, pancakes. You want pancakes? Pancakes for breakfast. And then what's next? We have to open the envelope. I need to tell the camera where we're going. I think we know where we're going, don't we? Bacon and sausage for me. Okay. Quick game of hide and seek before we go. Can't find her though. There you are!
Go, Gaga! How are you doing?
There's a better one. The other one, you look like a monkey.
Okay, time for envelope number two. Where are we going? Let's open it and have a look. Read out them. Okay, it's envelope number two. It's time to go to. Flip it over. Read it out, nice and loud.
Gulliver's World.
Gulliver's World! You excited? You're gonna go on the big roller coaster? Yes, okay. Let's get our shoes on. Let's go!
Oh my god!
You could have went on this last time.
I told you. Nice view up here.
Yeah, no good. The video. One of lots of videos. It was so, light.
Yeah.
Like the water. This one's so like deep and everything. You could drown on this, couldn't you?
Could do.
I never noticed how deep it is.
Oh, there we go.
Ah!
Oh my god!
Oh, my new shoes! Ah! My new shoes! Ah!
Got me!
Yeah. That is deep, you know? I didn't realize how deep it was! I don't know.
I am soaking already.
Me too. You can't really tell because I've got printed pants on. And you can't see
the...
Ugh. Oh my god! Woo!
Oh my god! You okay? Go, my favourite ride, the log flume.
Oh no, it's a little bit deep though. We'll definitely drown in this water. This is my hated ride.
You don't like this, do you?
No, never. I never will. It's just when you go up.
It just gets better and better, this one.
I hate it when you go up there.
Well, we did get wet. Did you get wet? Is that the exit? Don't look up. Someone's coming.
Scary.
Hello.
They're not creepy.
No, he's weird, him. He's been 8 years.
It's not old yet.
It's granddad. Because how many dinosaurs we can see. Don't crash, you're driving. You got second gear. You go a bit faster. Awesome. The size of that one. River Rapids. Far too fast these, aren't they?
Yeah.
Far too fast.
Please don't go backwards. No, I like this bit.
There's a bit of a health hazard here. Oh my god. Ooh. Make a claim. Oh god. Put your coat flashing. It's getting cold. Here we go. 45 minutes later. We've made it to the end of the lazy river. Did you have a nap? Yeah, a nap too. We've seen some animals though, didn't we? What animals did you see? Gorilla. Gorilla? For show. And there we are, back at the station. That's the wrong way. Give way, that's a fail. You failed your test. So you give way to the left. No, give way to your right. Right, you're clear. That's it. Perfect. Indicate. And we're off. There you go. Night ride. I'm going to have to turn it off.
It's
a good one.
You okay?
Yeah.
Wave for the camera.
Here we go, envelope number three. What does it say? Here's envelope number three. It's time to sleep under a tree. We're off to the secret hideaway treehouse.
That's alright.
Yeah, it's nice. Here we go, which one, number three? Okay, open it up. Let's have a look around, shall we? Hmm. You shut the door, keep the heat in. Like it? Ooh, some cheddar. Okay.
Sunday morning. We just woke up. Say hello.
Did you have a good sleep? Yeah, you did. Pushing me into the wall.
So we're going to Alton Towers today.
You're gonna watch this when you're 18 and you'd be like, oh my god, look how young they look. Was I always that miserable? That's what you're gonna say. This is what your phone sees right now. Poncho.
Make me thirsty.
Get me thirsty. And in there is a water park. I know. Here we go, first roller coaster on Towers. Yes.
So tiny. Hello. How does that work then? Very small.
It's tiny, isn't it?
Very tiny.
What is that? Is that a video?
Yes.
Very impressive.
Thanks. Should we have a photo anyway? Not working. put your foot down as hard as you can. Anyway. Yeah, yeah. Round and round about. Go straight under. There's a car wash under there. Going through the car wash. Going through the car wash. Straighten your wheels. Well done. Think you're going to pass your test. When you get the roundabout, take a left. Go left at the roundabout. Vroom.
Driving
Where you can look for the things in Mr. Tumble's spotty bag.
Can you see what's ahead?
No.
It's the St. Phoebe's house!
Oh no! The bugs are all fast asleep. Shout and clap as loud as you can to wake up the bugs.
Wake up, bugs!
Wake up, bugs!
Well done, everyone! The bugs are wide awake.
Ah, there's Postman Pat.
Would you like to come and join my special delivery service? That would be fun.
I think they're painting. What sorts of things do you like to paint?
Nothing. Excited to go on spin ball.
Bye-bye. We hope to see you again soon. And enjoy the rest of CBeebies Land.
Yeah. That's where Dad used to work. Okay, let's go and get our keys. Let's go and get our keys. Good old lift. Okay, what number? 1, 2, 4, 9. This way. These bags are heavy.
Go, go, go.
You need to go first. Yeah, it's smart in here, isn't it? Half an hour till the fireworks. We're on in the night garden. First night ride of the night.
Shout it out. I'm on boat.
We're on a boat.
Eagle, piggle, eagle, on. We're going to catch the Ninky Nog. Shout it out. That's right. It's the Pinky Pox.
Pinky Pox? You know that.
On the door.
Tommy Boo, sit on
the floor. The flick of Misty. Are you blowing kisses, Upsy Daisy? He's eagle, pickle, eagle, pickle, make a wiggle. Daisy, goodbye, eagle, pickle.
Warp speed.
Power is operating. Bravo, power.
Oh, what a song. That's Oblivion, that one.
Okay, how did you get? Where did it go?
In the bush.
Well done.
Okay, keep running up. It's gonna roll back down. Oh, almost. Definitely some cheating going on here.
Yay!
Well.
Stay there a minute. Stay there. Never mind. No, I can't see the hole. Put it here. And hit, just hit it as hard as you can. But you have to hit the pull. Oh, what happened then?
The hole. And you try and hit.
You got it. Well done. Okay, man's coming over. Ah, oh, hole in one. Did you see that? See that, everyone? See that? No. Did you seen it? And I seen it.
Hold tight, everyone. Your test has begun. Now off we go. And remember, no bumping. This is your driving test. Don't drive like your mum and dad here. This is serious.
Got in. So you've got to get the ball in the red one. No, you didn't get him. This way. Yeah, very lucky.
And I wanted this one.
Oh, well done. What did you say?
I don't want to go.
You don't want to go? I just finished the water park. Last day of our little break, wasn't it? We had a good time. Come walking to the show. Have you had a good time? Have you enjoyed it? Yeah? What was your favourite bit? What was your favourite bit? Spinball? How many times did you go on it?
10.
10 times. Well, that's it. We're all done. Should we come again? Yeah, we'll come again. Okay, wave. Wave again.
In this adventure, you have to open each envelope in order.
No, I'm the last
one. Where we're going is going to be written on the back.
Hi there, Phoebe. It's Sean Sandbrook here from Theme Park Worldwide on YouTube. And you're going off on this wonderful adventure, and I hope you have an amazing time. I hope you love the fireworks at Gulliver's and the hotel there too. And then, of course, at Alton Towers.
Soaking already.
Me too. You can't really tell because I've got printed hats on.
My favourite ride, the log flume. Good one.